don't repeat that in public, you'll get thrown to the dogs. They have to succeed. And a man who doesn't succeed, he's on the scrap heap. Yeah, that's why men compete so hard. They neither tell people about that, nor do they give them the skills. Then he fails to start. And when a young man realizes he's failing in the what you might call the legitimate world, you try and get them to be aware of what the key skills are for success as a young man. The reality is that the whole of life is determined by women's choices.
What is it that I'm actually looking for?
Do we really know life?
Sure. But let me say intelligence. Emotional intelligence, social intelligence, financial intelligence.
So I believe it's important for each and every one of us to understand the rules that govern any arena of your life.
You are listening to The Revenge of the Forsaken Gods, a podcast that explores the human experience and seeks to create a blueprint for living using books, stories, movies, and conversations. And here is your host, Andrew Balongo-Opere.